I'm a simple man. I like meat and I like potatoes, which is actually quite funny because today I made a Japanese dish called Nikujaga. This literally just translates to meat and potatoes. As you can see, there's much more ingredients than just that. It starts off like a stew, but then the vegetables soak up all that liquid and become incredibly flavorful. In summer, this dish is eaten cold, and in winter, it's eaten warm. This is one of those foods that I would happily eat every day of my life.